Do you know what, yeah? For me, I've got to go with man don't care. I know that most people are going to say shutdown, and I understand why they're going to say shutdown. But I just got to say, for me personally, like, I just felt like the production was a bit more weightier. The lyrics, everything, like, yeah, I just thought like that. For me, track of the year. Like, I can play that anywhere, just as much as shutdown. But I don't know, man. Giggs's verse on the second verse and that is just flipping bare cruddy, bruv. Like, it's just, yeah, for me, easily, the track of the year, man don't care, Jeremy.
My track of the year, it would have to be, obviously, Captain Conan Freak of the Week. There were other big songs this year. Western Into, Stormzy, with what he's doing with Wiki Skank, no, Shut Up even, Wiki Skank Man, both of them. But yeah, Freak of the Week, just for how it translated over here, America, Europe, everything. So yeah, Freak of the Week, my track of the year.
Track of the year, I'd have to give it to Jamie and Giggs. For me, it just stands out. You play it out, it's too much energy, gets too many reloads in the club, festivals. You can't even play it, just people just go crazy. Jamie's opening bar, and then Giggs' bar, the Batman bar, it's like, yeah, they smashed it. So I've got to give it to Jamie and Giggs.
Shutdown gets the biggest response in the beginning because of the verse. Like, the chorus is straight away. Shutdown, like, straight away, so it just goes mad. But then, like, with JME's, it's like, when it drops, yeah, there's like a build up to it. There's like two sections in that song where people go ham. So the chorus, and then again, when Giggs comes in and does his bit, like, yeah, for me, production wise anyway, yeah, that's for me.